With its high isolation, high bandwidth and up to 15 mega samples per second sample rate, SIRIUS XHS is perfect tool for power analysis. In fact, do you know a more versatile power analyzer which is small enough to fit in the lady's purse? Its HV high voltage module can directly connect voltages up to 2000 volts, and low voltage LV module can provide power and acquire data from virtually any current transducer. And here is a bigger beast. It is made to fit directly in electric and hybrid vehicles. A special power device called SIRIUS XHS Power includes a patented small size current transducer with up to 1000 amps current range and 1 MHz bandwidth in extremely small form factor. Dewesoft Power module is really shining with the new XHS. Power module is able to calculate in real time virtually all power and power quality parameters that are available at much higher sample rates. Why is that so important? Simply because the new inverters and electric motors are operating at very high switching frequencies. The signals from those drivetrains are far from sine wave, and therefore higher bandwidth and higher sample rates are necessary. Usually 2 or 5 mega samples per second is enough, but with 15 mega samples per second on SIRIUS XHS, you are ready for the challenges of tomorrow. Standard processors of today are not able to calculate all the power parameters at this speed. We rewrote all the calculations, so they are using graphic cards' amazing ability of parallel processing. By using CUDA libraries from NVIDIA, we are able to calculate several three-phase systems with full speed of 15 mega samples per second.
That's my XHS. Get your own.